We've got the rails coming out here. There's 2 2x2s on top of each other with plenty of space here so a baby can't get crushed by a mama. This has been a concern in the dog world, and we design it into some of our structures for dogs and goats just to maximize the survivability of the comfort for the critters. So it's a nice little home.